eyes on the rest, Crystal.
I'm currently en route to Kate's house because we are going to see Super M today at the Forum. If the lighting keeps changing, it's because I'm driving and the sun is like in my face. It was the craziest thing because me and Kate, like yesterday, decided that we really wanted to go to this concert. And I was like, okay, if tickets go down to like 10 bucks, which I knew they weren't gonna go down to, I was like, let's go. Because the BTS tickets go on sale like in less than a week, you know? And then I posted on Instagram just like out of hope that maybe like a random person would see that like I was like looking for two tickets. A friend of mine that I made at the Astro concert back like 2 years ago messaged me and she was like, oh wait, hold up. I mentioned that I really couldn't go much like higher, if like lower was possible, just because you know, she's willing to sell us both tickets for like the first price she mentioned. They're so cheap. That happened like this morning. Like I woke up this morning to her message. I texted Kate and I was like, we going shopping. I hate the Forum, but I love me a good concert. Once I get to Kate, I will get back to you guys then.
Session goes anywhere between.
Can I help you?
What time is it?
It's like
6:30. Concert starts at 11. We're still in line for security. Stop! And at this point, we're just worried if we're gonna get in or not. What if they open with dropping?
Hello.
My sister wants to know if she can take
a. We're at the very edge. Oh no! Literally the very edge. Two. Here we go.
Oh my
gosh, wait.
Oh my gosh, wait, hold on.
Wait, bro.
Hold on.
Stay psych right now.
Hello? Okay, but Twitter quality is trash. It's not Instagram.
Instagram.
Oh, this is awkward. These are our seats, guys. It's what? Section 233, row 10. This is such a good view. And Kate has her glasses on. I'm about to put my glasses on because I'm going to see Taemin in HD. 1080p. 1080.
4K. Why did I think you're taking a picture? Why do you do this to me?
What's your favorite thing about jopping?
Because it has double meanings. It means jumping and popping, but it also means jobless and shopping.
That was like a line friend 2 days ago. Because we are both jobless and we were both shopping.
We're jopping too much.
But tonight we're going to be doing the right kind of jopping. If she dropped, I think you'd roll down.
No, I'm really scared because like these girls are kind of tiny, so like I could try to jump, but I might die.
You should try it.
Okay.
You know the video Kermit, and they're like, oh my god!
Oh my god! Oh Jesus!
It's like falling, that'll be me when I try jogging.
I'm just trying to record all the lights and colors. Can you shut up, ma'am? The light sticks are sinking, they're so cute! I think Super M is in the back.
7:19!
It's 7:18, the concert was supposed to start at 7. Am I complaining? No, but my stomach kind of wants McDonald's.
I said that, and you told me I can't say that because we literally just got to the venue.
During the concert, is she crying over Kai? Am I crying over Lucas because of them? No. We're thinking about McDonald's.
Why will you share the chicken with me? Taemin, large Coke, $1, two straws. Two straws. I don't even care.
Glasses.
Thank you for coming. memory tonight. Yes! When I came up on the lift today, I'm not gonna lie, I got shivers down my spine. Thank you guys so much for the energy. I would like to acknowledge how important it is we are here today. Los Angeles was the start of Super M. It's great to be back. Thank you guys so much for coming today. I hope you have a great, great show tonight. Thank you!
Yeah. Let's go! Hey, hey!
later on. We can talk now.
Thank you.
There's our main producer.
Please, Snowman!
Let's jump in!
Oh my god!
Guys,
I'm
going
to fucking
AT's four times, the fan sign.
Oh. Like, okay, I have a Mark photo card right now.
He's coming in.
But, like, Sungwa's right under there.
Hello.
Hi.
Oh my god. Hello. You guys are so nice. Thank you for saying hi.
I love you so much.
I hope you had fun. I can't believe you guys recognize my voice
when I sound like this.
Thank you.
So the Super M concert is done. The Forum looks so pretty.
Pretty?
For Kobe.
Whoa, let me clean my screen. Hey everyone, how you doing?
I would like to introduce you guys to my manager, Kate.
I was doing the thing, you know that dog?
That's why I moved my hand, because I don't want you to do it. Please, no, everything that's about to be said is a joke.
Cut the camera.
I was taking a picture with one of you. Someone like came up on the side, and like I was taking a picture with someone, right? And Kate was just standing there.
Okay, wait, make me sound like a loser.
No.
Kate was just standing there.
You know, doing her thing.
Do your thing.
Singing.
I'm focusing! We gotta get our soap! Go! Why aren't you coming?
Someone went up to Kate and was, can we take a picture with her? As in, like, me. And Kate was like,
I was like, yeah. Wait, why did I say yeah? Crystal, can she take a picture with you?
Like, she so naturally said, yeah, that I think she should be hired. What do you guys think?
hire me. We'll book you for.
She's already a fired.
That was the concert.
It was super.
M.
Cut the camera.
I literally almost died when I saw Kai.
He's solo.
I astral projected. Like I.
Baby, don't stop.
Oh my god.
It's so good. That's my favorite NCT song.
Let's
I love
just talk about Taekyung stage. Taekyung
stage. His little body movements. I was like,
also Lucas's.
Lucas's VCR. When the bass go boom, but it has like the cutest VCR.
I just started crying.
When that bass go boom. And I was literally standing there like, I think I blacked out. During Danger, like in the beginning before he started singing, I went like this. I was like I bent over and the girl next to me, she went, are you okay? Like,
hello?
Hello? And I looked at her and I was like, 10 creator of dancing.
10 out of 10.
Mark and Taeyong were both really good.
I'm like anxious because I want to go get the soup.
We're still here.
Have we moved at all since you started this video?
Oh, this looks so good. Oh my gosh. Is that your puddle of sauce? It looks so unappetizing before you like do anything.
This rice is so pretty.
I know. What's it so nice for when you're about to ruin it? Yes, the boiling point. It looks so good.